More than 13 inches in December, Rachel, and it has been a little 2-3 inches. And then there is a possibility of some more snow and some heavier amounts on Sunday. But as far as what's going on tonight, 1-3 inches of accumulation expected by tomorrow morning. It's 17 in Green Bay, 19 in Appleton, and 20 in Oshkosh right now. And here is when the snow will start. It won't be today. Today will be quiet. Cloudy skies will have increasing clouds. But look at the blues on the map at 10 o'clock. Probably after 9 o'clock, we expect the snow to develop all the way through the overnight hours and into early morning, say 6 o'clock. Chance of snow showers tomorrow afternoon as well. But with this system, 1-3 inches. Now, it's the next system. As that pulls away, Saturday, a few snow showers. But then right here is a big swath of heavy snow possible. It could be Winter Storm Alice. That's our first named winter storm. And it does look like the track of this system is moving farther to the north in association with a lot of the computer models. And that puts this swath right on top of us. We'll keep looking at these computer models throughout the next few days, and we'll keep updating you. But accumulations tonight of 1-3 inches of snow by tomorrow morning. We have breezy north winds, gust to 20 miles an hour, so a little bit of blowing snow too. And definitely some slippery roads for tomorrow morning. As far as today is concerned, 23 at 10, 28 at 3, 24 with a chance of snow at 7 o'clock. And then, of course, that big snow amount on Sunday. Rachel?